Alright, this is part two. Come on. Keep your chin up. Yeah, come on. See, doing the workout in the high heels, it's just like this method you do when you're doing squats. You elevate your back of your feet. You put your feet up like that, and you squat. It's the same concept. So a lot of chicks or people on the page, she's working on the high heels. What the fuck? Alright, don't do it. Don't do it. Hands on top of your head. Chin up. Yeah. Don't bounce. Come on, I need at least 70. Don't bounce. Put your legs a little further apart. Yeah. Uh-huh. Come on, you gotta do this. Chin out. Now you're gonna do that backwards. You're gonna get on there, facing that way, or whatever way, yeah, you could've did that way. You're gonna do those backwards. Now, use your arm, put your foot all the way down, yeah. Hands up. Come on, I know. Come on. Squeeze it when you get to the top. Squeeze your butt when you come up. Squeeze, yeah. Don't lean back, just move your leg. Don't, yeah, just like this. Not like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Keep them heat. Keep your hands off your thighs. Take your hands off your thighs. Yeah. Chin out. Chin out. How many? 70? Let's make it 100. Come on. Hands on your shoulders. Come on. Woo! Come on. Come on. Woo! Stand up straight. Put your hands up. How many was that? Let me see, flex this. Chin out. Yeah, you're strong. Okay.